Okay, breaking news at noon. The Oconee County coroner says a woman has died after a crash this morning. This happened on Tokina Road around 8 o'clock. We are working to learn more here. Stay with WYFF News 4 for updates there.